Okay, so there's no country music in Caps Noel. That's what you.
Well, no, there's lots of country Christmas music.
Yeah, there's country Christmas music.
There's Polish Christmas music.
We got everything here.
Yeah, you know, it's that time of year, right?
It's coming.
And this weekend, we're starting off our season with a great set of events. You can find out on CapsNoel.com about those. And it's to benefit, we're getting together with Gray's Armory.
That's cool.
To benefit socks for veterans, homeless veterans.
Excellent.
Socks this time of year, it's cold, all that stuff. So we really want to support those folks. We don't think you could do enough for veterans, right?
Right.
You can go online at CapsNoel.com, check that out. But we're here for the official time to get your Cast in the Well tickets, ring in the Cast in the Well season, and you are going to push the ceremonial right here. Kenny, it's
Where's the green button?
Right there. This means it's time for Cast in the Well. Are we ready?
Okay. In three,
two, one.
Yeah, there it is.
Time for Cast in the Well, and Merry Christmas 2018.
And tell us about this clock. This was a great addition for you guys.
This clock is incredible. This is one of the Platinum Award-winning windows from Lord & Taylor. This is such a magnificent piece of work. It took so long. Alan, my electrical guy, worked on this for months to get this thing all back together.
Yeah.
We have to put them together a different way than they are made for just running 6 weeks. This runs year-round.
Yeah.
So this is an amazing piece, and now we've done it.
Look at
You still didn't get to go through the blizzard vortex. We're gonna have to do this after the show.
I want to see
you
the clock.
You gotta go through the Santa's chimney squeeze.
I want to see
you
the clock.
See it again?
I want to see the clock again. Okay.
We haven't played with the toys in Toyland. There's so many things to do, Kenny.
It is awesome. That clock is huge. How big is that thing?
That thing is 9 feet tall.
Wow. 9 feet tall.
Isn't that spectacular?
Awesome.
And you know, when these are taken back from New York, our team goes into New York on New Year's Day. The next morning we wake up at 5 a.m. We're in the city. We're starting to dismantle them by 6 a.m.
Wow.
Every single piece has to be labeled, photographed, and wrapped so that we don't damage it. And then we videotape it to see how it's taken apart. It's absolutely an enormous thing. Last year, we started at 6:30 in the morning one day on the day after New Year's.
Yeah.
We did not leave Saks Fifth Avenue until 6:30 in the morning the following day.
That was just
24 hours straight
and recording and putting everything in.
24 hours straight.
Oh my goodness. Really quickly, tell us about this. We have like 10 seconds left.
Macy's, great stuff. Hey, when your kids come to Castle Well, tell them to bring their letter. Of course, Santa will be on Santa Claus Mountain to talk to them, but they can drop their letters with Santa right here in Santa's special mailroom, brought to us from Macy's, New York City.
I'm looking for Halle Berry's, letter.
Yeah,
I'm looking for her letter to Santa, see if she included me in it.
Did she? She calls here all the time. She wanted to meet you.
Oh,
my God, yeah. She says, you know, I heard about Castle Well, but is there any chance that you could introduce me to Kenny Crumpton?
Yeah, please give her my number next time she calls.
I will do
that. All right, Castle Well, right here in the heart of Edina. Mark Claus, the coolest man ever.
Yes, he is.
Every bit of what you
said.
He is gracious, kind,
and a good
friend.
He's a nice man.
It's a love fest.
Yes,
and look,
it
they're
is.
Wearing their red and green.
Yeah,
right?
they go good together.
That place, it overexceeds your expectations, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's so fantastic.
This camera does not do it justice at all.
Oh, yeah.
We're just going to keep watching.
Just let those guys know what he's doing right now. Hey.